about my traps. Traps are living creatures that live for millions of years. They have three eyes, which can see the two eyes, and there's a bump on their head that their third eye. They swim along the ocean. They swim along the mud places. They live in warm climates. They live all around the world, except Europe and Antarctica. They are squid swimmers. Traps are the best. Traps can shed their skin. They're in the same thing, just like the hermit crabs. And they are really messy. They really want a problem. Can you see them? They can get on dry climates. The grown-ups die and the eggs disappear. Just like magic. Until when it gets wet, the traps, then the eggs grow up. And then another life cycle begins. Just like everything on the planet. Animals. They look at them. Get on to it. And this is their tank. I changed the water. And they began as little tiny eggs. And look at them now. They're grown up. They're swimming around. Look at that. I named them. One's called Lex and the other's called Mix. They're walking from the seafloor. They can swim. They're great swimmers. They're swimming under. They're really crazy. Sea monkeys are still a little small. Sea monkeys are not compared to the triops. Aquasaurs are the same like triops. Aquasaurs are the same like triops. They're really great, really helpful, and really clear. Triops are really good. Triops are really good swimmers. They can swim a long, long time. Until they lay their eggs. Until, look at them now. I give them. When they eat a mosquito larvae, they go twice as big. And that's it.